Mr. Fry, I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes, we had the most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Staric's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson, I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Where would I find the doctor?
As you've just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Elliotson.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patience. Now hand over your keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
How to do it.
What's the matter?
Oh, young man, help. I must speak with Miss Nightingale at once. One of the brutes stole my key, and there's no one around. I can't get out of here.
Stole your key. Don't go anywhere. I might be able to do something.
Oh, quite. Thank you, sir. Well, you'll know where to find me, sir. Oh, go on now, sir.
Rigged her key and said she was fired!
The bugger. We'll get in trouble for this.
Swear I heard something.
Thank you.
fight if you need me, Jacob.
Mr. Fry, good to see you again, sir.
Allowed to continue his experiment. You have my gratitude, sir.
How to do it?
I shall inform Miss Nightingale that I'll not be working for this asylum ever again.
You in here?
Whoa! take this on any longer. Oh. Denny!
This place gives me the creeps.
And don't come back!
Fetch him out!
I'm sorry, sir, but you aren't allowed in here. I'm sorry, sir, but you aren't allowed in here. I'm afraid I must ask you to leave, sir. Authorized personnel only. Please, go away. I'm sorry, sir, but you aren't allowed in here. I'm afraid I must ask you to leave, sir. Authorized personnel only. Please, go away.
Dr. Elliotson. It will only take a moment.
Ugh, bloody rats! Take back, you filth! Fix a bloody crack in the wall!
Here it is, Doctor.
We will continue our experiment shortly. In a moment, we will compare the brains of our two specimens. At last it ends. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow, forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford's Derrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
You're a child. A child who believes it can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you nothing?
Doing fine, girl.